you know, when you go out and it's a pretty good size, that you are risking your life. You have to accept that, the crowd and the people. There's nothing else like it, I don't think. I don't think there's a environment like that in surfing, where it's so dangerous and yet there's still so many people who want to ride it. It gets you addicted to that rush and to that ride, and you're always looking for another one, you know?